Hey, it's Natalie. One of our favorite family activities to do in Ventura that's free is sea glass hunting on the beach. All you'll need is a plastic bag for your treasures and a little sense of adventure. The findings are best at low tide, and I like to go on an overcast day or in the morning so it's not too hot. I'll see you next time. Happy hunting.